Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a gorgeous new design in a beautiful stained glass and slumped glass kaleidoscope, handcrafted at the studio of Sue Rioux. If you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm availability of this gorgeous kaleidoscope, as each one is unique, and this one may have been sold. So please refer back to our main website. The exterior of this kaleidoscope, which is named Orbit, features this beautiful new design that Sue has created with slumped glass panels. So the glass panel has this beautiful curve to the exterior of the barrel. Now the front panel is a clear textured glass that she has slumped, and then that is over a silver mylar underneath the glass. Then she's also slumped a piece of dichroic glass here in the blue. She then builds the kaleidoscope using the brass rods and the traditional copper foil stained glass techniques and clear glass rods along both sides to embellish the kaleidoscope. She has signed the kaleidoscope on the back panel, which is also slumped. This is a white stained glass, and you just sort of have to let the light catch it right to see Sue Rioux 2015 Orbit. Now the object chamber on this one features the icy blues of perhaps a frozen planet far, far away. The clear, the dichroic, the aquas, the turquoise colors, a hint of the violets from the dichroic, gorgeous colors. Now the dimensions of the kaleidoscope, the main axle has a total width of approximately 6 inches, and the barrel itself, the oil-filled portion, is 3.5 inches. The diameter of the oil barrel is approximately 1.25 inches, and the total height of the kaleidoscope is over 7.5 inches. The width at the eyepiece, now the eyepiece is also all hand-built from traditional copper foil stained glass technique, is approximately 4.25 inches. In each of the mirror systems is 1 inch in width. Now, Orbit has 2 complete separate mirror systems. And we'll bring the left one to the camera here. And you'll see this beautiful 2 mirror system creating this gorgeous 6-point star image. The intricacy and symmetry is fabulous on this. And you can turn the object chamber very slowly or very, very fast for spinning images. And the 3 mirror system creates this large, full quilt of color with multiple mandalas being repeated and those mirror systems creating multiple reflections and endless images of these icy colors in the white and clear kaleidoscope of Orbit, handcrafted by Sue Rioux. And this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.